Hey, this is Colleen. I have been threatened by the powers that be that they are trying to take my role from me, that they're trying to erase my beautiful singing voice and have other people, actors, play the role of Colleen. But nobody will ever be Colleen Renee Kellogg besides me, is what I have to say right now. If you disagree, well, that's too bad, because you are not me, and you will never have. My body is my own, my heart is my own, my soul is my own, my voice is my own. I want my voice back. I want you to leave me out of your, I was gonna say parody, but parody's mine, right? Okay, so what do we need to do? We need to just be ourselves. And who's that? Just be ourselves. I don't want anyone to take me. I don't want anyone to take my role. Because I have a beautiful singing voice. And beautiful songs. And beautiful face. I don't want to be replaced. I guess that was the whole point of life, to play an ego, to play a memory. I want my face back. I thought I want the most beautiful face. They say we'll have new bodies and faces in heaven. I wonder if that's true. Let's just be in heaven right now without dying. Let's have heaven on earth. Let's be the best us. Let's be a paradise. Why not? I think it's possible.